So now that we have set up the files for auto VNC start, when we start our Raspberry Pi device, we have to set up these files into start and run section as well. So we have to go into settings and then session and startup. Then we have to go into application auto start, right? And we have to do add, and we can give whatever name we want. And I'm going to give the VNC start and description same. And then we have to select that file which we created and the file on which we give the 755 permission, right? So we have to go into file system, user, local, bin, and here is our file, right? So we have to select that file and click on OK. So whenever our device will restart, our VNC server will automatically restart with this file, right? And let's just close it, right? So in the next video, we are going to see how we can do auto login. Since this is not the complete, it will not start our VNC server directly by following only these command. We have to also do auto login on our root username, right? So only we have to type the password when we will start our session on VNC device, right? So we just have to type the password one time and then it will start our Kali Linux, right? So we will remove the default root name and password section in the next video.